For Ludmila Tereshova, a beautiful performance, but she had already decided to end her career in Montreal.